We have to share this adorable local video that has millions of views.
Millions of views from right here in Connecticut. Spring is in the air, as we've been mentioning. We were showing you those cherry blossoms in the last half hour. But now we're turning to the bears. The bears are waking up from their slumber. And this mama bear is teaching her cubs how to cross a street when there is traffic. Aww. You look both ways, right? Robin Cavelli of Winchester shared this video with us over the weekend. Look at that. Look at the traffic, too, that stopped.
They're just being patient. They got to. Mama Bear's got work to do.
Look at this. Do you believe that? I've never seen anything like this.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so she ended up basically grabbing these cubs. Come on, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Still a work in progress.
All right.
But how nice the drivers all stopped for this whole thing to happen.
Why did the bear cross the road?
Get to the other side.
Exactly.